In a meeting that raised eyebrows, a delegation of the VHP and BJP leaders met Samajwadi Party Chief Mulayam Singh Yadav to find a way to construct the Ram Temple in Ayodhya. The delegation reportedly requested Mulayam to act as a bridge between Muslims and Hindus, as he had acceptability among Muslim leaders, clerics and ulemas. The UP government has denied that any consideration was being given to rebuilding the temple, but the meeting has led many to wonder whether the Hindutva agenda will be the key element of the BJP's poll campaign in 2014.
The Sangh strident Hindutva arm called on the Yadavs, demanding a yes for its 300-kilometer march to Ayodhya between 25th of August to the 13th of September that will help them build the political momentum around the temple issue. Sources in the VHP claim that Mulayam agreed to play mediator to the controversial Mandir Masjid dispute.
हम लोगों ने आग्रह किया कि इसकी पहल आप करें और आपके पहल से ये मामला सुलझ सकता है क्योंकि मुस्लिम समाज में आपका नेतृत्व सर्वाधिक स्वीकृत है।
आज लेटर अ कर्ट डिनायल वाज इशूड।
माननीय सर्वोच्च न्यायालय के निर्देश देखते हुए मांग पूरी करना तो संभव है ही नहीं।
दिस डिसीजन मे बी इन टैंडम विद द समाजवादी पार्टीज प्राइमरी गोल फॉर सिक्योरिंग द मुस्लिम वोट। But the silence over the two-hour-long meeting with the VHP is being seen as an attempt to strike an electoral balance with voters from both communities.
The Supreme Court ka faisla hai ki aisa sthiti banayi rakhi jayegi, naya kaam kuch nahi hoga.
And now this controversial meeting has also triggered a revolt within the party. Minority Affairs Minister Azam Khan has objected to Mulayam's meeting with the VHP delegation, saying that it has sent a wrong signal to Muslims across the state. Meanwhile, the opposition has hit out, saying that in the run-up to 2014, Uttar Pradesh is witnessing the politics of polarization.
जब असेंबली का चुनाव नजदीक होता है यूपी में या पार्लियामेंट का देश में चुनाव नजदीक होता है, तो ये खास तौर से भारतीय जनता पार्टी और उनके सहयोगी दल और समाजवादी पार्टी ये आपस में मिल जाते हैं.
With Narendra Modi rumored to make UP his political launchpad for his innings at the center, temple politics has already made a comeback in the state's political discourse. With Rahul Srivastav in New Delhi, in Lucknow with camera person Rajesh Gupta, this is Anand Zanani for News First at 10.